this one to overtime. And we will get a timeout with two ticks left.